In this video, let us see how we can create QR code generator using Python. So we can generate QR code very easily using Python. So here we will use two modules, PyPNG. Here PyPNG allows us to read and write PNG image files. PyQR code. PyQR code module is a QR code generator that is simple to use and is written in pure Python. So this module helps us to create QR codes. Next, we can save the QR code in different formats like SVG, PNG, JPEG, and plain text. Okay, so let us see how we can do this. First of all, open the folder where the Python is installed. Here you can see the scripts folder. Open the scripts folder. On the top side, copy the address. Next, open command prompt. Type cd space, then paste the copied address. So here cd is used to change the directory. Next, type pip install, then type the name of the library or the module which you want to install. So here we will install two modules. So first type pip install mypng. So our module is successfully installed. Next, type pip install myqr code. So we have successfully installed the modules. Next, open Python IDLE. Type import pyqr code. Import pyqr code is used to import the module, that is pyqr code. Next, we will import png. Next, type from pyqr code import qr code. Next, type qr string is equal to. Now here paste the link of the URL. Here we will use the link URL link of which you want to create the QR code. Then this link will open up. So here I am using the URL address of my YouTube channel, that is Tech Programming CSIT. So here you can use any link of which you want to create the QR code. Next, type URL is equal to pyqr code dot create in the bracket QR string. Next, we will convert this into a QR code. So we will convert this into an image. Type url.png. So here we are converting it into a png format. You can convert it into any format. You can use any format which you want. In the bracket, now specify the path where you want to save the image. qr.png, bracket close. So here you can see that our qr.png image is created. So when I click on this QR image, then the QR barcode. So we have successfully created barcode reader using Python programming language. I hope you like this video. If you find this video useful, then please like this video and subscribe to this channel to get latest notification.